Yeah, keep that in mind if you're up in the bush anyway camping. That is something handled. That rock there is about 14,000 years old.
Wow.